In light of the recent outrage of WhatsApp accounts getting banned, in this video, I will explain why this issue is occurring and provide steps you can take to recover your banned WhatsApp account. Now, according to WhatsApp, the primary reason for account bans are spam and violation of their policies. However, recent complaints suggest that some accounts have been mistakenly banned despite users not breaching any terms, and specifically, it appears that many of the affected accounts were registered on older iPhone and Android models. So as of now, WhatsApp has not yet released an official statement explaining these errors, but according to my assumption, this issue might be linked to reports from a year ago that indicated that WhatsApp would soon stop supporting older iOS and Android devices. So one of those reports listed phones running Android versions below 5 or iOS versions running below 12. So still, this is not yet officially confirmed, but it's just my assumption. Now regardless, here are some of the steps you should follow to recover your banned WhatsApp account. So you're going to open your WhatsApp app, and then on the ban page, you're going to click on request a review. Now you may be prompted to enter a brief description of why you believe your account was banned accidentally, so you have to provide this information, and then you submit your appeal. So after submitting your appeal, then you have to wait for a few hours or days while WhatsApp reviews your request. Now, during this waiting period, do not try registering your WhatsApp on a different version. For example, if you're using Messenger, don't try to switch back to Business or from Business to Messenger, as this may reduce your chances of recovering your account. So once the review is done, then your account should be reinstated. But still, after your account is reinstated, then you have to immediately switch to a different device if you're using an older version before. Now the reason for this is because sometimes you can request for a review, your account is reinstated but again banned after some hours. So to avoid this, you have to switch to a different device right away. Now if your account is permanently banned even after you requesting a review, then you have to wait for 90 days. So during those 90 days, WhatsApp system will delete your number from the WhatsApp servers, and then you can still be able to register it as a new number afresh. So apparently, that is the information I have, but I'll still keep you updated. So be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates.